Back to our top story tonight, the Garridos pleading guilty today.
Let's go back out live to Placerville and Walt Gray.
Edie Gulston, good evening. We're joined here by Steve Tapson, who's the defense attorney for Nancy Garrido. Steve, are you glad outside of sentencing that this is somewhat over?
You're never happy about pleading your client to perhaps a life in prison, but it's over. It's a practical matter, so it's over.
So 36 years to life.
Correct.
About the best you could do with this.
Yes.
What leverage did you have? Just let's do this to avoid trial?
Yes, I had a lot of leverage. I had psychiatrist testimony ready to in our defense as to how evil Mr. Garrido was and manipulated her. But from the get-go, she said, I'm not going to trial. I don't want to put the kids through that.
Right.
So I knew we're never going to trial. But we just said we're going to trial.
Right. June 2nd is sentencing. Is it possible in the witness impact that we'll see JC here or a statement from her?
Unlikely, because the sentence set in stone by the plea. So I doubt seriously she will attend.
Nancy ever tell you why she did this, why she was complicit with her husband?
Because she loved him.
Does she still love him?
Yes. They're still in love. And then most people, they say that's impossible, but that's the way it is.
Was she mesmerized by him? I mean, she's in on all these counts.
Yes, I know, but you have to understand, a young girl meet him in prison,
right,
visiting another person, and all of a sudden she's married to him, becomes a crankster thanks to him, and then things go to downhill from there.
Steve Tapson, Nancy Garrido's attorney. Steve, thank you for joining us. See you again at sentencing on the 2nd of June. That's it live outside the El Dorado County Courthouse. Walt Gray, Gulston, Edie, throw it back to you.